EA Sports. It's in the game.
No finer stadium in football, the Bernabeu, the setting for one of football's most demanding fixtures, the Madrid derby.
It's an absolute privilege to be here. I don't think we're going to be disappointed.
We are underway in the Bernabeu. Atletico have got men in the middle. Griezmann! Atletico in front! Comes for Ronaldo!
It doesn't get any better than that.
Ronaldo comes again. And he is taking them on. Another clever change of direction. Oh!
He seems to be okay, but it's a shocking challenge. It may be the only way to stop him. That's got to be a card.
So, 1-1 then, a tremendous contest, and now this free kick conceded by Atletico, right in what looks a perfect position for the majestic Cristiano Ronaldo.
Is there anyone better in situations like this? They've got to get the wall right, but even that might not be enough.
Oh, not this time.
Yeah, didn't quite get his angles right there. Quite unusual for him, actually, isn't it?
It's good work between these two.
Griezmann. That's a wonderful tackle.
Felipe Luis. Diego Godin.
Okay.
Pick somebody out with this pullback.
Atletico Madrid throw.
They could pose some danger now.
One throw.
Now the shot!
Good work from the keeper.
Coming up now, corner for Atletico Madrid.
And they're hopeful their set pieces have been effective in other games. And they need to be effective now in such a close match.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away by the defender.
Saul. Griezmann, they stopped him in the nick of time.
It's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Felipe Luis, Gabi.
Here's Gamero.
And shoots!
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think he did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Okay. Kevin Gamero. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
The shot's on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Carvajal. Koke.
Could get his cross in now. Gone and got it back with that tackle for his team.
Atletico Madrid throw. Felipe Luis.
Slipping it through. It's opened up for Griezmann.
Koke.
Shot on. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Coque.
Gabi.
Felipe Luis.
Return ball.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Griezmann.
Koke. In a great position to pull it back. It was seemingly the moment that they would go in front. It didn't quite pan out that way, but mighty close. Here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Yannick Carrasco.
Here's Gamero. Here's Saul.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's the post.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
In goes the corner.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Here's Carrasco,
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Good block, but a poor cross. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. Save that 100 times out of 100.
Juan Ferran. Kevin Gamero.
There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Gabi.
There's a chance for Saul to drive up the pitch now.
Gareth Bale. Could be dangerous. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out, pick that up. Saul.
Gabi.
Juan Ferran.
Gamero.
Kevin Gamero.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Well read.
Attacking well here.
Griezmann.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to
Griezmann!
And nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Gabi. Diego Godin. Felipe Luis.
It goes out wide again.
Griezmann.
Koke. Here's Saul.
Griezmann.
They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot, in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
It's looking good, this move. And a turnover in play here with that interception.
Juan Ferran.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Atletico Madrid throw. Here's Carrasco. Here's Sao.
Here's Gamero.
Griezmann.
Carrasco. Here's Sao.
He's in here.
Carrasco.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Juan Ferran. Gabi.
Torres.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Torres! And the goalkeeper clutched to make the save.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Corner taken by Coca.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Gabi. Felipe Luis. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Gets his cross in.
Defended well.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender.
Yannick Carrasco.
Juan Ferran.
Referee entitled to say play on with the advantage, and Atletico Madrid do just that.
Good support play from his teammates.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Benzema.
He has to be very quick.
Yannick Carrasco. Saul.
Attacking Atletico Madrid down the flanks. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Juan Ferran.
Attacking now. Chance to cross it. Put in from the wide area.
Can take a touch, go for goal.
Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
That's a dreadful error.
Griezmann!
Could have been his second.
But the goalkeeper has...
The keeper's given the ball away.
This will be a goal kick. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here. Time is running out.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure.
Here's a chance to attack. Good defending. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Coque. And that is now a goal kick.
Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his full-back for large parts of this match. And top performance.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
And he shoots from long range.
Given that he tried to place it,
he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Toni Kroos. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away.